And Baptist wasn't the only hospital to get the vaccine today. Forrest General Hospital employees started receiving COVID-19 vaccines. The hospital is distributing the Pfizer-BioNTech COVID-19 vaccine, which includes two doses. The second dose will be administered in 3 weeks.